I met this girl at my show. She went from standing front row to laying down on my floor. She sucked me right out my soul. She put me all on her post. She told the world she fucked Token, but Ben was there all alone. Little did she know.
Sometimes when my mom wanna come to shows and she hasn't seen her son for a couple months or so, but I'm in a plan to be backstage with some hoes. Even if mom gets sad, I'ma tell her no. See, I'm a different man on the road, even as my homies who been there on the road. Fresh merch money in my bag on the road, and I'ma probably blow it and have to go back on the road. Tour manager's name is Lee. One fucking job, cater to me. Good amount of money that I pay him a week, but I still can't tell if he love or hate me. Making money, never let the money make me, but I'm paranoid about all of the money they see. So I hide it in my pillowcase when I go to sleep. Please start out with a smile if they suffocate me. These girls always think I'm richer than I am, so I go with it. Asking me what celebrities I've met at shows, and it's usually a lot less than they suppose it is. So I make up some shit till the chick is like, no kidding. Even when they ask for my real name, I don't give it. When I tell my friends that, they think I'm so tripping. Chick named Marie stole my chain in Winnipeg. Ever since then, I guess I don't trust no bitches. Later that tour, I had a show in Halifax. Couldn't find my wallet in the telly, and this girl was feeling sketchy, so she's the one I started snapping at. She freaked out at me, then I found it in my backpack. I was like, my bad. She was like, fuck you. I was like, where you going? She was like, fuck you. I would've felt bad, but I didn't have time to. I had another girl who was trying to come through. That's just tour life, how it's affecting you. Girls new, place new, plus the revenue. Every time I leave home, I'm a sister call her. Every chance I get, but I never do. I tell her it's because I lost my voice from the show. Really, it's because I don't know if she'll recognize it. Lee's telling me what not to do when alone, but lyrics are the only thing I'm memorizing. Best place to put the merch, first thing that we look for. Merch guy got a piece of paper that he put the totals in. I read it so much, I'm feeling like a bookworm. Can't talk about this shit up on a single. My manager say put your best foot first, but my best night was a threesome in London. Back at the tour bus, and me and my homie took turns. Then one of the chick's boyfriends banging on the door, so damn heated. She didn't care, so I opened the window and told her motherfucker beat it. Flashback sophomore year, my homie Colin, he was fucking with a chick who had a boyfriend. I told him to stop because karma is real. Now look at me, how does that feel? It feel like he's a poster. Hit a new city with a bigger chip on my shoulder. Marie stole my chain, bitch, you think you slick, don't you? This the reason I didn't feel the same when I woke up. This the reason I fought with my girl until we broke up. But it's what I asked for. If I wanted true love, then I should've asked more. Had a lot of new friends on my last tour, but the only ones that stuck with me, suitcase and a passport.